Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Believe in December. Before we introduce our host, I just want you all to congratulate yourselves on the courage and the faith that you brought to this hall this evening. Give yourselves a round of applause. Oh, that sounded pretty weak. I hope you're going to do better for the entertainer. That's better. Okay, very good. So, ladies and gentlemen, please join me as we welcome our host, Monsignor Richard Arnolds, pastor of St. John the Evangelist here in Bergenfield. Monsignor Arnolds, welcome. Oh boy, they're awful weak with this applause tonight, Monsignor. I'm sorry. I said Monsignor Arnolds. Better.
I was going to say it certainly should be better after I finish, and maybe it's because I say something good, and maybe it's because I just said. In any case, I'm really happy to have you all here tonight. As was already referred to, these are challenging times indeed, and yet we're here because we believe that there's more to the challenging times than the challenge. And we believe that Jesus is with us in this month of December, most especially when we celebrate his birth. And of course, we're honored to be the passport parish for this month too, with the 500th anniversary of Christianity in the Philippines. Yes, that's where we're clapping for. And tonight we have an opportunity to sit and reflect and enjoy talents that people present to us for a cause that is very important too. One that for some you may actually know the people in the parish that you're supporting, and others not. But if COVID has taught us anything, it's reminded us that we're all connected in this world, and we all have a role to play in helping one another, whether we know each other or not, no matter where we are. And isn't that what the church is about, too? So let's enjoy this evening and continue to believe not only in December, but in January and February and all the months after in the new year, that God will give us all many opportunities to help one another to grow together in Christ. God bless you.
Thank you, Monsignor. And our first performer is a native Filipina who began singing and performing at the age of 11, and by 13, she won the Child Performer of the Year. She has sung for president and ambassadors in the Philippines, Japan, Singapore, and Hong Kong. And tonight, it's her pleasure to sing for you. Please welcome Kia Chen.
Thank you.
Saluda. Shanice, thank you. I've never held one of these before. Shanice is a native of Lyndhurst and is a cantor at Holy Trinity Parish and has a private studio for training young and old people alike in music. And Ronald's also a cantor. I wonder how they met. Anyway, please welcome Shanice and Ronald to give us more blessings from on high.
Give us faith so we'll be saved. Just like we chose.